What on peeps? Good morning in the 7 days to die universe. What do we have going on here? We've got our shovel. We have a little bit of concrete mix. We're going to figure out how that works. Upgrading the house. And I've learned a couple things with upgrading wood and ways that you can skip. Go basically directly to concrete while skipping the scrap iron phase. It's going to take a long time to upgrade all of the house that we need to. So we're just going to go kind of check that out real quick. That's my main priority. How are we doing on foods and stuff? Oh, we're actually hungry and we're thirsty. Let's eat up first. See, I got my delicious crossbow. Let's see. We don't have food there. We do have food here, though. Okay, we need some bacon and eggs. Mm-mm. Okay, 64%. Let's eat this up. And let's eat one more time. It'll take us to 100%. Let's drink the goldenrod tea. It'll give us water, plus it will give us a little bit of wellness. Aha! 102, baby! We're at 102. I'm so pumped! We need to get some water as well. Look at this. We've got 45, 50, 5 empty glass jars. We need to fill those babies up. Okay, we have our repair tool. I want to see... I need to fix that door, too. How this works. Okay, that used 10 concrete. That used 10 more concrete. Does that mean it's drying? So, they've... Let's just look at this. If we look at a stone frame, or wood frame... okay... Upgrades with wooden construction tool, upgrade more with scrap, iron, concrete mix, and forged steel. So, I need to do the homework on this. Can you upgrade this? Ow, that really hurts. I just repaired it. That's all. We had something happen last night. I believe we had like a bunch of dogs running around. Okay, that was hurt. That was never upgraded. Did we lose? Oh yeah, look at this. We got a dead dog here. Just hurt it a little bit. Oops, it's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted either. Let's get this, let's get some hide from this boy. There was a lot more dogs in this. Were a lot more dogs in this. Don't need the, I guess we can make some bone shivs and then just get rid of them. Dump that. Is this considered a weapon? A blade weapon? Okay. Empty corpse still. Is there another dog around here? We need to... Tomorrow's day 21. And we had a dog horde come last night on day 19. Dog hordes come the day before... Sorry, 2 days before... the actual horde happens. And I want to upgrade this house to of course, this concrete. But let's just look here. If we look into cobblestone... Okay, you can make cobblestone rocks, upgrade more with scrap iron, concrete mix, and forged steel. Is that the best option? Cobblestone? What about brick? Some of these... Can't make brick, it looks like. Concrete. Cobblestone. Concrete block. Concrete provides good protection and is very flexible building material, allowing you to craft many shapes as you go. Can be upgraded. I need to do some homework on this. What about rebar? We can make rebar frames. In fact, I think there's actually some stuff that we need to look into here. Maybe this isn't a good use of my morning. Probably it's not. But I really need to... check this out. I want to make this house so defensible. Defendable? Let me just look here. Let's look at frames here. Okay. So we have rebar frames. It takes 5 iron and then build with wood and concrete mix. And when dry, upgrade more with forged steel. So, to make concrete, it looks like this uses the least amount of materials, is just going straight to it. I have 50 rebar frames. Let's do a little bit of testing, shall we? Where are you, 50? I found this in the working stiff's place. I've got 50 concrete mix. I've got some wood. From what I understand, you throw the rebar frame down. We're actually going to need to break something down. Science! I'm going to science this. Okay. Oh, come on. Okay, we might have to do this from the inside a little bit. So we're going to break this down completely. Take what wood we can out of it. Okay, that's level one. We're going to level two here. And then here's the frame level. So if I put this rebar frame in here, and then I take my repair tool, and I put wood around it, okay? So all that's done, I don't know if you can see that, is all it does is it kind of surrounded it in wood, because I don't know if you guys have poured concrete, but they form it up with little, like, plywood, okay? And then you've dumped concrete in it. Now the concrete is wet and needs to dry. And this is the same thing. It looks like it just took a lot more to get to that point. That took almost no material. That only took 10 concrete. And this is like, I believe, my understanding is this is one of the strongest forms in the game, is the reinforced concrete with the rebar. I just don't know which is the strongest though. But we have an easy way to get to concrete with all the stone that we have in our basement. And then all the stone I have in my inventory. I can turn a lot of it into crushed sand. And then we need concrete mix. Let's just mix up a whole lot of concrete now. We need to keep building up these wood log spikes with upgraded to wood. I'm not quite ready to upgrade to metal yet. But doing this on the whole house, it would take so much metal. It takes... how much does it take? Okay, so we're now level 2 wood, okay. Takes 4. 8. That's 12. 8 again, that's 20. Okay, that's now concrete. That was my mistake. So it takes 20 metal each to upgrade, but it only takes... In here it says you need 5 iron, but really it only takes 1 iron smelted to make in here 5. So it's 1 iron and 1 clay to make 1 rebar frame. I could make 3 hundo. That's amazing. In fact, I think I can do more. It just limits me to that. So let's make... In here, let's make 100 of these. Oh, we need more wood too. Make 100 of those just to make them because we need them. Nails are used to build furniture, large storage crates, and ammo for the nail gun. The nail gun just, I think, uses less materials to upgrade rebar frames. That's what I'm making, right? Rebar frames. Okay, well, let's just add this here. We'll let that do its thing. Let's make some more crushed sand. Okay, so to make concrete mix, of course, it takes cement, which I have. 3 hundo of it so far. It takes 1 cement, 2 small stone. So, if I wanted to make crushed sand, and I wanted to make 100 of it, it would take 100 of my stone? So we bust through, we make crushed sand like a freaking boss. So to make concrete mix, only takes 1. So I need 210 more. So that's gonna take about a minute. Okay, so how's this going here? We've got, it's gonna take a little bit more. We'll grab this frame. We need a ton more concrete mix. Put that here. Concrete mix, we can make 113 more. I want to be able to use all of the cement that I have. And here, to make cement, it requires just a whole bunch of stone, which I actually use a decent amount in there. Let's actually just do some more, so 400 more. If I need more stone, I can go get it. But we're going to upgrade the house, baby. See, this is just concrete, but not reinforced concrete. If you were to hit this... It's got 3,000 health, but I think it's only 1 layer of it? I don't know. There's a graph. I know there's a graph that has all this in an equation. I just don't know what it is. So that is 310 to go with a 310 cement. Why is it only... Oh, because I'm out of small stone. Let me grab more of that. Let me put... Can I do all 310 now? No. More stone. Craft 310, 310. Craft 310. That'll allow us to upgrade 31 of these blocks. Okay. We're going to make this thing defensible. It's going to be awesome. But we'll have to do that a little bit later. Until then, I'm fine on space. I'm going to go get more stone, more... I know I have a lot of wood, but I'm going to need more. I mean, you can never have enough wood. Okay, so this is what I believe to be reinforced concrete, which is the strongest. 6,000! Look at that. That's only 1,500 while it's drying. Okay, that's really good to know. I'll repair that. That was a waste. I just had to test it. I did test it. 6,000! That's one of the strongest. Okay, and then you can upgrade with a forged steel, which I don't have. So you can make it even stronger. If I made the whole house, the whole bottom layer of this house, and then I want to, like, cut the whole top of the house off, like, halfway up, and then build, like, a platform that I could, like, see and shoot through, so I can shoot down at these zombos as they're fighting. And then I can hand-to-hand combat with this boy, all the spider zombies or whatever they're called that come up. So we need more wood to be able to make these guys. We're going to do a couple more layers. So if we do wood, spikes... Why do I only have the favorites up? Nope. Spike, wood log spike. Craft 73. I'm just going to craft 50 of them. That may be too many, actually, now that I think about it. Let's cancel that. Let's do 30. That's going to take... Okay, we still have 1,200 wood left. Looks like it dropped it over there. There's two right next to each other. Ooh, we could go. Could have some gun parts in it. We have the time, kind of. It'll take a minute to get over there. Why wait? We have a whole bunch of things crafting up. We can't really do much while these are crafting. I guess, no, exactly. I know exactly what I could do. I could break down 30 blocks and place these rebar frames and then put the wood around it and then put the concrete in it. But you know what? I've started moving, and I can't go back. I've gone too far. Just turn around right now. No, I've gone too far. I can't turn back. Do we have any beer on us? No, we have honey, which doesn't give us the buzz that we need. Empty old trash. Okay, we've already searched that. Let's pull a crossbow out. I want to make level 400. I want to make some blues, but I'm just not quite ready for it. A storm's coming with the incredibly loud lightning. So it's not going to be tonight where we have... What are we doing on water? 88%. Not quite ready. Excuse me, sir. Ah, it was a total whiff. Ah, whiff again. Are you kidding? I just want to increase my... bow skill too high. You gotta aim right there. What? Are you kidding? Okay, this is taking too long. Big boy, taking too long. I'm on a mission. I got stuff to do. What are we doing on those 17 of them? We're halfway done. Unless there are lots of things in this... In these, there's a pig right there. Come here, piggy piggy. I'm gonna get you. Very nice. I recently learned that you can shoot while sprinting, which is absolutely incredible. Where am I? One more. Yeah, that's right. Get some delicious meat. We'll take the meat. Why not? The bones, we can, of course, recipes. Craft that. That's just free weapon crafting. Okay, Can't argue with that, man. I'll take free weapons. Where are we at on... Okay, we're almost there. We've just passed the gas place. The car place. Both drops right next to each other. What? Nice. One shot, baby. I want his delicious leather. And his meat. And his bones. I'll take the bones. Why not? Oh, don't have any bones. Just kidding. Oh, got 26 leather. Which one's closer? The one on the right. We'll grab that first. I believe we'll have room for it. Are you kidding me? Who are these people? Think you can just bother me? So I haven't done the research, but I think that if you actually get the killing blow with the bow is when you get the most, like, experience for it. And yes, I know I'm only using... Don't need that. I know I'm only using stone arrows. They're just so cheap and affordable, and I'm not quite prepared to make the iron ones yet. I could easily. I have tons of iron. We actually have a rocket launcher exploding crossbow bolt. That's really cool. I believe... Oh, and rockets. We can use those later. We can use those on our... Yeah, I believe I already know this one. But our weapon smithing's gone up, and our armor smithing has gone up. And that's A-okay. I am carrying smelly meat, but whatever. Okay, we only have three slots open. Make you a little bit of... a lot of these will stack up. The auger, I do know, but I don't have the parts. Science, what does science even do? I don't know what science is for. Okay, we're now basically full. Let's head on back home and throw down these spikes, upgrade them a little bit. What is this? What is this? Let's check it out. Should I search this area? I don't have much time till nighttime. I just want to put this on the map real quick, so I'm going to walk by it kind of close. Put it on the map. These dudes will start smelling me in a hot minute. Okay, these dudes are... That's on my map now, so I know where it is. Let's just keep on going. Even though I have tons of hide, in reality, I'm just kind of shooting things to get the killing blow so that I can increase my... bow skill. By the way, there's an update, I believe, that made it so the bows and crossbows weren't 100% accurate all the time, is my understanding. Which is fine, I guess, because it makes sense there's a little bit of human error involved. Okay. Let's craft as many of those as we can. Wow, we're at 402 with weapons. We need to create new weapons, man. That includes my spiked club and my crossbow. There now be over 400, which is great. There's a chance that bone shiv is really up there. I created a whole bunch of arrows and, of course, tools and stuff, so... My skill's gone up. I just got to, make them. I've been very, very diligent about making crossbow bolts. And as you can see, I have a stack plus 18. I've got 268. I haven't seen these zombos to just one shot in the face. I just haven't needed to upgrade my... There we go. Stop moving for a second. Really? Seriously? Well, I killed you in your spot. Yeah. We'll scrap you. We'll take your delicious bits. Delicious copper bits. By copper, I mean brass, of course. Untouched, nothing there. We gotta work on getting our scavenging up, as usual. We just have to be working on skills all the time. Always be working on skills, always be crafting. It's just the whole thing. Always be looking for bird's nests. I think that was a rock. It might have been a bird's nest, don't really care. Even though I just said I always be looking for bird's nests. I'm confusing, don't even worry about it. Okay, we have spikes, don't run on these. Okay, let's throw these spikes down. Where are you? Throw these spikes down. Do two layers right now, kind of make them a little bit even. I have to do it to where I can, you know, walk around. Because they're tougher and they won't break down as easily, maybe two will be fine. Might have got overkill. They're gonna be... Because my little room is over here, they're gonna be over here quite a bit. So I'm actually going to put another row. And I'm out. Is that really all of them? That might have been all of them. I should have made a lot more. Let's make 20 more. I can, of course, very affordably use the cheaper spikes that only take 4. This is going to use up quite a bit of our wood. Upgrading all these. It's worth it. Because they're quite durable and do lots of damage. Cause lots of bleeding. Let's repair these. We can actually repair this too. Because we have concrete. Okay, so that makes it the reinforced concrete as well. Okay. Just making sure these are all just fine and dandy. As long as you don't complete it, you don't use the material. Okay, let's see. I mean, this is quite a bit. Oh, also, I realized that I could just do something that's very, very easy. Let's see, where are you, wood frames? And where are you, spiky dudes? Spiky bros. Spiky bros. I can do this. And I can get in here like that. Much easier than what I was doing before. So let's, put some spikes up around here too. Can I actually pick that up? I don't want that there. I'm gonna hurt myself a lot with this setup. which I guess is okay. Ow, just what? What? I hurt myself. Yeah, this is really gonna suck. But it's gonna work, man. Yeah, hit that one. Hit that one. Can I get that guy from over here? What? Stop hitting that. That's quite the area. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Dang it! Sorry, cement. Well, those guys are just gonna be not upgraded, if that's the case. We'll just hop down here. It's almost nighttime again. I feel like we've hardly done anything today. But, like, we have. Okay, we need more wood. We need more stone. I can grab stone at night, actually. Wood, there's some trees over here. These are the closest trees. The stone I can grab from when I'm mining. I've got quite the crevice going on down there beneath my house. Quite the mining home. My axe also needs to be upgraded. I haven't messed with them because they've been good enough. I repaired this is what it does. When you repair something, it lowers the durability. Or it lowers the quality, I guess, and the durability. So it just kind of gets worse over time. So you need to craft new ones to get, you know, that really awesome. Oops. Let's cut downhill. She's more likely to fall that way and then not crush me to death. Okay, it's 1900 hours. The bird's nests have respawned. Does that mean that the working stiff's place is now open again? Open for business. Chop this down into the cornfield. I wonder if it'll actually destroy the corn. Because it will kill zombies. Wood is one of the easiest resources to get, which is why wood also isn't the strongest. Okay, we're already at 1,000. That's just fantastic. Let's chop this big old, these two big old trees down, and we'll call it a night. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab those frames as we go into the house. That way, the zombos can't travel on them. So if they're at the door, they're gonna have to, because they like doors, so they're gonna come to the door. That's why I'm emphasizing working on that door first. As soon as we get that door, oh, I need to repair that door. I need to take some forged steel down there and repair that metal door. I need to make that entryway just a little better. Like, raise the door, put spikes. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Heck, I could even do a ladder situation where I have to have wood frames to get in my house, which will require me to always have wood frame zombie, which I already do have wood frame zombie all the time. I just talk a lot really quickly, and I'm not ashamed. Alright, we're 2034 hours. Follow me. Thank you. One more tree. This is just a small tree. 250. Alright. And we're out. Okay, just want to make sure it wasn't falling on me. Check out any bird's nests on our way. I'll do some mining tonight. Get a lot of metal. I don't see any bird's nests. The bird nest up here is probably good to go now. Oh, I'm tired. Yeah, the bird nest up here is probably good. There was a bird nest up here, I know. There we go. Lots of feathers. There's a bedroll in there. That cardboard box is empty. Empty cooler. Might be some more bird's nests down here. There's boxes here as well. Yeah, because I've been around, I don't think these things are going to spawn anything in them again. It's once you have been away for quite a while. Bird's nest, I think, will automatically... Oh, maybe not. One over here too. Maybe not. Not worth it. Let's go. 2100 hours. Oh, I'm tired. All right. Well, I'm definitely gonna get hurt going to my house, and you know what? That's okay. So let's pick that up. Go here. Pick that up. Pick that up. Walk straight in. We can put a spike there if we want to. I think we will. I will do it later. I need to get, what was it again? Forged iron. Alright, peeps. Oof, that was, a productive day? I don't really know if it was or not. But, I can make more of these hard metal doors. But they're harder to just repair. While you're just sitting there. How are we doing on concrete? 310 concrete mix, absolutely wonderful. We've got storage boxes all over the place. These are storage boxes that have a whole bunch of these guys in them. These are just gonna be destroyed. Oops. Well, I just did it. Sweet. Let's get the wood out of that. Get the wood out of that one. This one can be destroyed soon. So can that one. Let's just destroy this. All right, I'm gonna do my thing at night. We're gonna not mess around, and we'll see you guys later.